So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna cover the roll. Rolling punches is a foundational move in boxing. Rolling a punch allows you to avoid being hit by sweeping punches, but at the same time, keep you in position where you can also counterpunch. Remember, you make them miss in boxing and you make them pay. So let's go ahead and cover how to roll properly. Once you get into your boxing stance, your hands up, elbows in, what you want to try to remember is you want to use your peripheral vision as well as your eyes to make sure that the punch does not land on your head. And we do that by using a roll technique. So with your hands up, elbows in, what you want to try to remember to do is you want to try to, number one, think about shielding your body with you're shielding your chin with your head. So if I'm turning this way, it's because the punch is coming from my left, okay? So I'm gonna shield, number one. See how my chin is tucked back behind my shoulder? Once I make that initial shield, what I'm gonna do is called a smiley face, okay? So I'm gonna duck down, and then I'm gonna smiley face my way back up, all right? Now, and when I say smiley face, you have to imagine that you have like a piece of chalk in your mouth, right? And you're on the chalkboard and the teacher says, okay, we want you to make a smiley face. After you make that initial twist, you smiley face back up. So there's a little roll, almost like a U shape when you're coming back up, all right? So let's show you how to do that one more time, okay? So we have our hands up, elbows in. Our first thing that we want to do is we want to turn. Let's go ahead and try to do this with me, okay? We're going to turn away from the punch to our right. And then we're going to make that little U kind of smiley face motion coming back, okay? All right, let's try that one more time. Ready? So that punch is coming from your left side, okay? All right, so you're going to make that additional, you're going to make that first shield and then U. Now, when you make that roll, remember, you don't want to use too much of your back. You want to really make sure that you use your legs and then smiley face back up. Let's try it again. There you go. Nice job again. Roll. Good. Roll. Good. Nice. So when you're making those rolls, remember to try to stay nice and compact. Don't overdo it because then you can lose your balance and you won't be able to counterpunch, all right? So she just rolled my right hand, but let's show them how to roll your left. When you roll on the left, it's very, very similar, but this time what she's going to do is she's going to twist a little bit of her back foot, shield herself, and then go right underneath the punch, okay? All right, so let's go ahead and give that a try, okay? Ready? Gonna roll. Good. And roll. Nice. Go nice and slow. I want to make sure they know where to put their eyes. So you're gonna roll that shot. Now, if you can see her, her eyes are right locked in on her opponent's hands, okay? It's really important that you don't allow yourself to drop your head down and bend over to your back here. It's really important that you can still see your opponent when you make that roll, okay? So let's give them a couple rolls real quick and then we'll go from there, okay? All right, so I'm gonna try to big looping punches. You're gonna roll underneath those punches. Ready? Roll. Good. There you go. Nice. Roll. Roll. Good. Roll. Roll. Very good. All right. Nice. Now, when you combine those rolls with the other punches that you've already learned, now you can start to put together your offensive combination and also your defense, okay? So let's just go ahead and cover some of the things that we've covered so far, all right? So we have our jab, cross, hook, good, nice. We also have our uppercut, rear uppercut, very good, nice. We have our slips. Let me see you slip, slip, good, nice. And today's technique that we're working on is our roll. When she rolls towards her left, she can come back with her right hand on her two. And when she rolls towards her right, she can come back with her three. All right, so let's put that together. So you're gonna give me a one, two, three, four. Then I want you to roll, two, three, two. Okay, ready? So you're gonna give me a one, two, three, four. Roll, two, three, two. Nice. Now, the last part, which is a little bit advanced, but I think you guys can do it if you've been practicing along with our videos. The last thing, if she finishes her punch with her left hand, she can roll again and come back with a left hook, right hand, left hook, okay? So let's go ahead and give that a try. So you're gonna give me a one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. roll, right hand, left hook, right hand. Now give me a hook. Now she can roll back that way and come back at her. Hook, cross, hook. Very good. Nice job. One more time. Step one, two, three, four. Then roll, two, three, two, three, two, three, two, three. Make sure you turn those thumbs. Three, two, three. Nice job. So that's adding the one, two, three, four combination with our rolls. And that is how you start to develop your boxing skills.